Hello everyone, welcome back to Vanakkam Germany. Germany is known for taxes and there are different tax classes. Married people can either choose tax class combination 3-5 or 4-4 or else 4-4 with a factor. According to the collusion agreement, there are discussion going around the tax class combination 3 and 5 is no more going to be available. The federal government is planning a reform the income tax for married couple and the life partner. To know more in detail, don't forget to subscribe this channel. And for the people, those who are not aware about me, myself Priya, we make videos all about Germany. If you are ready, come let's get started. The small disclaimer, I'm not a tax consultant and this video is purely based on my individual research. Tax classes. If you are very new or not aware about the different tax classes and which tax class combination are the best, we made a separate video explaining in detail about the tax classes. Please check it out in the cards and then watch this video. The information whichever I'm sharing in this video is just a draft version. It's not yet finalized. The discussion is going in the party. When they finalized it, we will give you more in detail with more example. So please stay tuned and watch this video till the end and also subscribe our channel to get regular updates about Germany. Spouses and registered life partners have a choice to choose tax classes. When it comes to income tax, you can choose between three combination of tax brackets. At least so far, 3 and 5, 4 and 4 splitting tariff and 4 and 4 with factor. The tax class basically has an impact on monthly net income of a couple. If one partner earns significantly more than the other, thumb rule around 60% or more. The combination of 3 and 5 is favorable. If both partners earn about the same amount, the tax class combination 4 and 4 makes the most sense. Coming to the current discussion, coalition government is currently discussing of abolishing the tax class combination 3 and 5. People who earning less will most probably choose the tax class 5, but has very high deduction due to the lack of Grundfreibetrag in their calculation. By abolishing the tax class combination 3 and 5, they can tax their income independently than their better earning part. It means that each partner only pays the wage tax share. The tax burden would increase for the higher earners and decrease for the lower earners. Overall, the married couple and life partner would still have to pay the same amount of tax. Only the distribution of the tax burden between the partners would shift. For those on low incomes, the abolition of tax class 5 would have another advantage, because they have their net income from the gross every month. This basically encourages women to work more. Why does this traffic light want to abolish tax class combination 3 and 5? The proposed law is not just about numbers, who earns more and who earns less, but about social aspect of the greater justice. In reality, the lower earning part of couple is usually the woman, who is then classified in the tax class 5 and disadvantaged by particularly high deduction. The family minister Lisa Paus strengthened the economic equality for women. The traffic light coalition also hopes that by abolishing 3 and 5 combination, more women will become employed or increase their working hours. Coming to the advantage and disadvantages of this. In practice, the combination 3 and 5 regularly leads to larger back tax payment. The conversion of spouses into 4 and 4 with a factor is intended to the result of the tax paid each month being very close to the actual due date for some people. For example, if only one partner works, the reform will put him at a disadvantage when it comes to the monthly net income. To make it simple, let me give you an example. Assume a couple, one person is working and the other person is not working. As per the current scenario, they will get more netto in tax class combination 3 and 5. Once this tax class combination is not available, then they won't get more netto as today. So this tax class person, the person who is earning more, they will be getting a netto as per the tax class 1 and 4. So the netto is very less. This is a very big disadvantage for the people, those who are single earners in a couple. Let's see how the coalition government is going to go forward. Leave your thoughts in comment section, whether it is advantage or disadvantage, whether this is gonna be very helpful for you or not. I hope you got some useful information from this video. Let me catch you in next interesting topic. Until bye bye from Vanakkam, Germany, Priya.